Got some humidifiers running in here to try to get the fogginess going. These are 5 milliwatt, all of them. The camera really picks up on this one because it's almost infrared, and it's like it can really see it very well. You can't really see that as well as you can in real life, but you can see it pretty well. It's amazing. Never seen that before like that. These are from Amazon.com. QQ Tech. It was a 3-pack for $27 about. Set some tape around the buttons right now. Can't see the beam all that well on camera. You can see it a lot better when it's coming at you. Black room, no humidity. So, show you what the beams look like. No humidity, just like a regular room. This is Arizona, so it's not too humid. If you can see, it makes things that are white, like, you know, light up like a black light. Okay, I don't know what this one is. I can't see. It's red. I really can't see the beam. I can barely see the beam standing here. But on the camera, I don't think you can. A little bit there. Find the right one here. Green, you can definitely see the beam, even with no humidity. And it's pretty good. Come in here. In a well-lit room with a lot of humidity, you can still see it really well.
by. You can almost see the beam shooting out of it on the camera. That's cool.